I lost my wallet. I can't say I'm the most responsible, but it was just one of those things you thought would never happen to you. So of course it had to happen to me. The morning I realized it, my parents and I spent the entire time trying to recover all the things that had been stolen. I had to order a new driver's license, we had to close my bank account, and now I'm waiting for an investigation on the $900 the person took from my savings. It sucks. The wallet was a nice Coach wallet too, a gift from my aunt. I felt really bad about that one, actually. But it's done and over now. I can't go back and fix my stupid mistake. It's a lesson, and now I'm a bit more paranoid with my stuff. But it's made me think about everything I've lost before. People, things. I thought about all the time I lost sitting around waiting for someone to push me to do something. I thought about friendships I lost, whether it was because I wanted it to end or not. I've lost a lot of things, but for some reason, this wallet made me cry, have a panic attack, and mopey for an entire day. I thought that was funny. I've always liked the song Lost by Amanda Palmer, but I find it much more relatable. Though unlike the song, I never saw that wallet again. But Amanda Palmer wouldn't sit around, mope, and get frustrated about all the things that she's lost. She'll get up and write a song about it. She'll learn from her mistakes and continue to be a badass singer. So, I got a new wallet. And this time, I won't lose it.